So here I have several Anki decks downloaded from several sources, various sources, and some of these are large decks like Anki and Dope Anatomy. They cover a lot of content. So how do I study these decks without seeing the cards that I don't want to see? For example, if I have only done up to upper limb in my university, I want to exclude all the other regions in my anatomy deck. This is done simply by suspending the cards. We're gonna have to go to the browser. Please do note that your Anki browser might look a bit different to this, because I'm using a few add-ons, kind of tweak my browser, namely the hierarchical tags add-on and side-by-side split add-on. Advanced search add-on. So let me demonstrate by using one of my own self-made decks. You go to the biochem deck, right? So let's say I'm in first year of medical school and I have only done up to gluconeogenesis. I have to suspend the cards from the other lessons because they are in a different module. I recommend that you get hierarchical tags add-on if you are gonna manually filter your cards like this frequently. So go to the decks and suspend all. So here are my decks. I'm gonna go select all, suspend. So these all turn yellow, right? And then I'm gonna go ahead and go to the tag section and find the, so I have tagged all my cards. This is the same for most of the pre-made large decks. They have segregated their cards by using tags. So the biochemistry one, and you see everything is suspended. When I expand the tag, I have different lessons here. So I have only done, let's say I have only done up to a glycolysis and gluconeogenesis. So I'm going to go ahead to the glycolysis section and unsuspend all these cards. And maybe check a bit to see if there are cards that you don't know. And go to the glycogenesis. And suspend. So how you suspend is you can right click and toggle suspend. Control, or you can just type Control J. Or command, you go to the entire deck, you see the ones that I need to learn. I have unsuspended, and these are the ones that will be shown when I do my deck. Now I can close the browser, and now if I go to my biochem deck, I will see only the cards that I have unsuspended. Alright, everyone, thanks for watching. If you want more content like this, make sure to subscribe and hit the like button.